Routing refers to establish the route that data packet takes on their way to a particular destination. This term can be applied to data traveling on the internet over 3G or a 4G network or over similar network used for telecom and other digital communication. Routing can also take place within proprietary networks. In general, routing involves the network topology or the setup of hardware that can establish relay data. Standard protocol help to identify the best routes for data and to ensure quality transmission. Individual pieces of hardware such as router are referred to as nodes in the network. Different algorithms and protocols can be used to figure out how to best route data packets and which nodes should be used. For example, some data packets travel according to a distance vector model that primarily use distance as a factor, whereas others use link state protocol, which involves other aspect of best path of data. Data packets are also made to given network information. Headers on packets provide detail about origin and destination. Standard for data packets allow for conventional design, which can help with future routing methodologies. As the world of digital technology involves, routing will also involve according to the need and utility of a particular network.